The art world is based on transactions. It's artists, gallerists, middlemen, buyers, authenticators, exhibition organizers, insurance brokers, logistics makers. But on the blockchain, with 4ART smart contracts and DNA fingerprints, the new art world is still based on transactions. But now, they are always transparent, traceable, inexpensive, and secure for all, thereby preserving our cultural assets. A new business for art.